Shout out to my mama for surviving all that cancer. Went through some things, but a nigga still managed to get through the obstacle. And seeing my mama beat death really showed me anything is possible. Ever since I got my degree from Kent State, life after college been great. In and out of shopping malls, spinning bent frames, hopping in and out of cars, switching tip plates. Let me vocalize my life, everybody listen. I done seen my mama cry, I done seen my older brother shipped off to prison. Took the 2-hour drive, 2,000 mile flight just to go and visit. As a young dude, I would roam the streets. If I got out the house, it looked like Rome to me. Standing on a big stage in front of some big lights. Bought my first pair of J's, thinking I'm the shit, right? Had my pen and pad so I could always write. And the females asked me to freestyle on sight. Well, give me a beat, somebody beatboxing. So made a fist, started beating on the locker. Standing outside of my class of history. Then I saw my gym teacher, what up, Mr. D? He said, what up, little nigga, what you doing? I said, just chilling, a nigga just cooling. I ride slow, homie. I ride slow. I ride slow, homie. I ride slow. I ride slow, homie. I ride slow. You need the dough, homie? Well, get the dough, homie. If you ain't about that, then go home, homie. Yeah. What up, Teach? Zylus. G, I see you too, nigga. Prodigal of my environment.